No more microwave dinners and saturated fats. Photography discourse, vain images, an increasing dissociation between sensual forms and mediated reality. Gentrification, abjection, language limitations, manipulations. That's why I came here, to try to capture images, traces of tensions, underneath conflicts and frustrations, to translate those behaviors to visual thoughts, narrate and depict dislocated pieces of reality, social issues, inner contradictions and feelings, relationship of power between genders, social molded roles, expectations, marginalization, postponed part of the cities, no attractive consumers, confusion, not organized thoughts, self-harm, a tool to regain control of the selfness, negation and material disobedience against idealized society, taste, a way to make distinctions, perpetuation of social exclusion, inability to belong, recursivity, a way to show and make clear inner logics operating inside a structure, language tool, metaphor of a closed system, existence, objective, usage of images to put arrogant discourses on the scene, empty spaces, nonsenses, dystopias, happiness.